The end, but you may regret trespassing. I speak not only of my brothers and sisters, but of their twins. Just as every flame casts a shadow, so too does the spirit. And here they manifest. Reflections, birthed from a broken mirror, a shattered place. Best not to burden yourself with such thoughts.
Thank you.
Don't fret. It is not your mind unraveling, but our world. Our senses betray us, allowing us to believe our surroundings are immutable, even knowable. But nothing is certain within the sanctum of the revered. My old kin do not shy away from these troubling inconsistencies. Instead, they welcome and embrace them. They worship at the feet of those rapturously twisted and reborn. So,
thank you. You. Go ahead, then. Finish the job. Do me the same favor you did my brothers. Help a cowardly man find peace. I suppose you've changed, like everything else in this world. I think I'll stay here a while and pray.
Once I was in awe of the knowledge contained here. But it was a fool's errand to try to catalog the contents of this library. The devout keep searching, endlessly hunting for a revelation. Even as they're surrounded by madness. Keep your eyes ahead, foundling. Do not stray among the teetering stacks. You'll only delay the inevitable. Perhaps it's time to make some new memories? Perhaps.